Everyone, we have an announcement to make.
I think there's going to be a zombie apocalypse this year. Also, my dad got a new job at Zizzy Restaurant. He makes good pizza and he also is friends with Donald Trump. He says he's probably going to get assassinated. My brother has tuberculosis, but I think he's going to buy me cheap orange burger that comes from sewage pipes and sewage pickles. My Swedish grandfather went to buy milk, but he never came back because he's dumb.